California Veterinary Medical Association's top vet talks about how the industry is surviving COVID-1.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.